Hi, just wanted to show some of the new amp models in GarageBand 10. What I did is I plugged this Squier Jazz Bass directly into the audio in jack on my computer, and then just looped a track on all of the amp models. I hope it's helpful to you.